गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी शैल लर्न अबाउट सेंस ऑर्गन्स। आवर बॉडी इज मेड अप ऑफ डिफरेंट ऑर्गन्स। ईच ऑर्गन परफॉर्म्स अ स्पेसिफिक फंक्शन। सम बॉडी पार्ट्स हेल्प अस टू नो द थिंग्स ऑल अराउंड अस। These are our sense organs. Sense organs are the external organs of our body. There are five sense organs. They are eyes, ear, nose, skin, and tongue. These body organs help us to see, hear, smell, taste and touch. Let's see how they help us. Eyes. We see with the help of eyes. We can see various objects, but only in the presence of light. Our eyes are not able to see in the dark. The eyes are our window to the world. They help us to see everything in our surroundings, such as colors and shapes. The eyelashes protect the eyes from dirt. The color and shapes of eyes may differ from one person to another. Ears. The ears help us to listen to various sounds in our surroundings. The ear is divided into three parts: inner, middle, and outer. The sound reaches the inner ear after traveling through the outer and middle parts of the ear. This is how we hear everything. Even if we do not see, touch, smell, or taste, we can still listen to various sounds with the help of ears. Nose. It helps us to make out between a pleasant and unpleasant smell. The nose helps us to smell. It has two holes called nostrils. These nostrils help us to breathe. The hair inside the nose help us to keep away germ. Skin. The skin forms the largest part of our body. It covers our entire body. It helps us to touch and feel. We can feel things by touching. A touch gives us the feeling of hot, cold, pain and pressure. Tongue. The tongue helps us to taste different food items. It has many taste buds which can identify various flavors like sweet, sour, salty, and bitter. It also helps in chewing, swallowing, and talking.